so proudly at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars.